3-2 on Escobar with two outs in the eighth. And here it comes, a swing and a drive in the air to right center field. That's it well. Back towards the wall. It's up, and that ball is gone, a home run. To the second deck in right center, Escobar nearly had one in the second. He does go deep in the eighth, his third, and the Twins are back within three. It's 8-5.